Hi, welcome to another episode of Virtual Tips with Tanya. Today's topic is don't let them take it with them. And what I mean by that is, for example, if you have a team member who leaves your company, and when they do, they take all of the processes of whatever particular job function that they were doing for you with them, leaving you to train the next person who comes behind them. So the tip is to make sure that you have the person who's currently doing that particular job function to document the systems and the processes for what they do. They can either also create short video clips as well. And then you have this information for the next person if that person ever decides to leave or your company for whatever reason. So you have that for the next person to help them get up to speed quickly and get trained, and you don't have to spend your time getting someone trained. You can spend your time elsewhere. That's it for today's topic. Hopefully you found it useful. If you did, please like or share this video with your network. Again, I'm Tanya Thomas. I am the owner of Team Delegate. We are an executive virtual assistant company, and we work with small business owners and entrepreneurs to allow them the space and freedom to be able to work in their zone of genius. If you'd like to talk with me about working with one of our executive virtual assistants, you can either comment below on this video on whatever social media platform that you're viewing it on, or send me a private message, or visit our website, teamdelegate.com. I hope that you have a great rest of your day.